हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट ऑनिक्स कॉइन। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो, लेट्स शेयर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाइट पेपर, ऑनिक्स प्रोटोकॉल इज ए डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड प्लेटफॉर्म दैट फैसिलिटेट ए पीयर टू पीयर मनी मार्केट लेंडिंग प्रोटोकॉल। द ऑनिक्स प्रोटोकॉल सपोर्ट्स ए वैरायटी ऑफ डिजिटल एसेट्स सच एज इथेरियम ERC-20 टोकन्स, ERC-721 tokens and ERC-115 tokens, which can be supplied or borrowed through an aggregated and unified balance supported by non-custodial custody via decentralized smart contracts. Furthermore, NFTs can be supplied as collateral to enhance the borrowing capacity of the corresponding account. Onyx Protocol's underlying mechanism is powered by Onyx Coin. A decentralized digital asset on Ethereum blockchain that serves as both the protocol's governance and utility token. Credit lines accessed and borrowed through the Onyx protocol do not have monthly payments or expiry dates, and they remain perpetual as long as the collateral is deemed sufficient. Onyx project institutional rating is 3.7 and this project audited by Seritic. Onyx token total supply is around 48 billion and circulating supply is around 26 billion XCN token. XCN token is listed on popular exchanges like Coinbase, KuCoin, Kraken, Bitfinex and other exchanges. 2.06% XCN token is available on Hubei exchange. 1.15% is available on Coinbase. 0.78% is available on gate.io and 0.53% XCN token is available on KuCoin exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 90% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.